Bye. See on getting a C&L hand metal artwork. Here's Lyle. He's taking the piece that I cut out yesterday, and he's grinding on it right now, getting rid of all the slag. And he does both sides. Continue doing that until it's all finished and it looks really nice, and then we'll show you how we heat it for the color. Okay, thanks for watching. This is Cleon Giddens at C&L Hand Metal Art. Thanks. Bye-bye now.